Turning on the equipment before starting your class in a classroom with HyFlex technology is easy. In this video, we'll show you how to turn on the equipment in CSE 119, though the equipment in other registrar classrooms will be similar.
When you arrive at your classroom, the first thing that you'll want to do is turn on the monitors and the projector within your classroom. In this case, we're going to be using the Crestron panel in front of us by clicking the power button. Once your projector has started powering up, you'll go ahead and sign into the computer. Once your computer is loaded, you'll go ahead and open up the Zoom app on the computer. And then you'll sign into Zoom. And when you sign in, you'll use sign in with single sign-on or sign in with SSO. And it should say ufl.zoom.us. And then it'll have you log in on the Shibboleth sign-in page. Once you've signed into Zoom, you'll go ahead and start a new meeting. Once your Zoom meeting is started, you'll go ahead and move to your Crestron panel to adjust your camera settings. You'll click on the camera icon on the panel, and then you can use the presets to go ahead and figure out where you want your camera to view. You can also manually zoom in and out using the arrow keys on the Crestron panel. Once you have your camera set to where you want it to be, you'll go ahead and check your microphone for your meeting. To do this, you'll go ahead and click on the upward arrow next to the mute or the microphone icon. You'll click on it and make sure that your microphone is selected with the check mark next to it. Also, you'll want to make sure that the green light on the microphone icon is moving up and down as you speak. Once you've verified that your microphone is working, you can go ahead and share your screen to show your class your lesson. If you are using Captivo or if you're using the document camera, you can go ahead and share those by selecting the Advanced tab. For now, we're going to go ahead and share screen 2. And now you're ready to begin your lesson.
Thanks for watching, and please check out our other videos for more information about teaching in classrooms with HyFlex technology.